The Daily Purge, how are you doing today? Man, what a weekend. Things changed all over the world, didn't they? A lot of stuff going on right now. How are you holding up? I hope you're holding up all right. You know, for us, I have my family around me. That's the best thing that can happen right now. I do feel a little bit out in the cold because I'm not with my tribe, if you know what I mean. But we're online, thank goodness, online, still working, that we can talk to each other, uplift each other, help each other. And that's what I wanted to talk about is, what are you doing to help those out there? Because I know people are like, well, I gotta take care of myself. And of course you do. That's no one's expecting you not to take care of yourself. And the thing is this though, when you take care of others, when you help others, when you assist others, elevate others, make it feel good, motivate them, you know, these kind of things, you're actually doing it for yourself as well. And I know it sounds like, okay, well, you know, that's only a temporary thing, but actually it's not. It changes in you your hormone system. It actually helps you. You know, you endorphins are released when you feel good about someone says, amen, thank you so much. That really, really helped me. So if you guys are interested in something like that, we're doing on the 11th of April, this Saturday, we have a live military summit. That means only military and combat veterans are going to be interviewed live from 0900 to 1500 or 09 a.m. to 3 p.m. on Saturday, just military veterans, entrepreneurs that are going to tell you three steps each on what you can do to implement right now to make it happen. So stick around and watch out for the link for you to sign up for it. It's going to be amazing. We have some really, really high-end players in there that you all know from the internet or from the national news, so it should be pretty exciting. And what we're doing there is we want to cut through all the bullshit, all the woo-woo, all that kind of stuff, and go right to the source, because combat veterans in general learned how to deal with stress at a high level. So we're going to teach civilians and other veterans who maybe need a little bit of assistance what to do right now to fix your business, to help your business, to grow your business, to scale your business, to stay above water, to stay afloat, to, you know, some emergency triage, if you will. Okay, so check that out. Until then, reach out to one or two people today and see how you can help them get over their hump that they're on right now. I know everyone's out there wanting to help, but also wanting to try to figure out to get some, you know, some revenue and stuff as well. So let's keep it clear. Let's keep it to the point where we're actually out there with the intention that we can control and not the outcome, which we can't control. Control the intention, and you're on your way with my wife walking around. You guys never saw my wife before. There she is. Have a fantastic one. Remember, it still is, and it always will be, all about quality of life. See you guys tomorrow.